Today, once again, we're coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1986 Chevrolet C10 pickup. And this one is obviously the Shortbed model, which is always more desirable. And I mean, it's looking sharp. I really like that color on here. Nice chrome mirrors. And of course, you got your Silverado badges there. And it's got a nice wide set of American Racing torque thrust wheels on here. You can see how deep those are. Pretty fresh set of tires on there as well. In 86, they had the quad rectangular headlamps vertically stacked over each other. This one has an aftermarket grille in it. Got the Chevy bow tie hood ornament up top here. And you can see the paint's looking slick on here. All the glass looks good. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Nice original style door panels. It does have power windows and power locks. Power driver's seat as well. And I mean, it's got nice bucket seats with headrests. I think they have a console in the middle there. Still has the factory steering wheel and pretty decent set of gauges. Got your speedometer on the left, big fuel gauge to the right, but then you have all your auxiliary gauges over here on the left. It is a factory AC truck. You can see the dashboard looks nice and smooth, no cracking or anything. But not too bad. Continue on out back. It does have the fuel door on both sides of the bed. Nice. You see those rear tires are pretty wide as well. And I noticed they do have all the factory AC equipment in the bed here. So you can put all that back on if you want to. But we'll take a look at that when we get under the hood there. They've got it parked in here pretty tight, so let me step through here and I'll show you the back of it. All right, out back here, it's got the factory trim going across the tailgate. Then a nice chrome step bumper with a ball hitch, of course. I mean, it's got a really nice straight body on it. There's the other fuel door I was talking about. And it does have a rear slider as well. Definitely a nice truck. And there's a pretty big following for these C10s. A lot of guys like these for sure. Let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, I've got the hood tipped up here so we can take a closer look. And as you can see, this one's actually powered by a 454 big block Chevy, topped with a four barrel Holley carb. That might be a Street Avenger carb, I believe. And that's sitting on a cast iron intake. So obviously you could throw a, you know, a little bit taller aluminum intake on there if you wanted to. It does have a nice set of headers on there as well. And as you've seen earlier, it does have the factory AC, just not currently hooked up. But with all the stuff back there in the bed, you could get it going again pretty easily. I mean, it should scoot down the road pretty well. I mean, I assume it's a fairly mild big block, but they still put out quite a bit of torque, so not too shabby. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1986 Chevrolet C10 short bed. And torque thrust wheels. It does have drop spindles. They say it runs and drives good. I mean, it's a pretty nice looking truck overall. I really like that color too. Definitely has a nice look to it. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. As always, we appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you later. Bye.